Sugarcane Hanover also defeated Express Ride in the $100,000 mile-and-a-quarter Frederick Van Lennep Memorial at Pompano Park. His time of 2:27.4 was a world record for trotters over a 5/8 mile track.
Sugarcane Hanover strong on the outside. They're battling it out. Express Ride fights back. Sugarcane Hanover the outside. Down to the wire. Sugarcane Hanover wins the championship.